How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple, but if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Kolto if you have to. We'll fight again soon. Hey, good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet.
I haven't encountered a creature yet that could stop me.
They couldn't take us either, and let me tell you, they tried.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
Never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaradin was badly injured.
I thought you didn't have combat training. The Masters wanted you out of harm's way.
We're not warriors. Besides, it is not the Jedi way to seek revenge.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
She is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion, there is serenity.
That's enough, Menaeus. If you want to help us, we could use you. Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
All right. Let's teach those monsters to stay out of the Gnarls.
Here's what we need, then. If you can take the Flesh Raiders head-on, we can come around and flank them. When you're finished, let the watchmen at camp know we're coming back. It just may take us a while.
May the Force be with you.
You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans. Don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
I'll push back the enemy, whatever it takes.
We need to stop them at the source. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel. Making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
I'll find this cave tunnel and seal it.
We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
Yeah! stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here. Because the order must evolve, and you are weak.
Whatever your problem is, Ugly, I'm here to end it.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers.
Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
I'll do some cleansing of my own.
You two all right? What happened here? Thank the Force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
If he wasn't like us, what was he?
I call him Sith, but the Empire doesn't know where Tython is. This lightsaber... there's something familiar about it. Strange. You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
I deserve a decent weapon. And my enemy doesn't need his anymore.
This weapon can help us discover who the man was. It's going to the Jedi Council. This battle's over, but we don't want any more flesh raiders coming through here. That should hold them back for now.
I can see why you're a Jedi Master.
When you get as old as me, you'll learn a few tricks. Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
This valley isn't safe yet. I don't feel good about leaving.
We have Jedi Knights rooting out the last attackers. You're needed elsewhere. Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
Padawans are a bit shaky, but they're alive. They wanted to stay, so I cleared them a path.
That's brave of them, but not what the Council wanted. I hope they'll be all right.
Take care of them. They're coming out of this angry.
I'll make sure their masters know. It wouldn't be the first time a Jedi's scars ran deep.
No more Padawans will be allowed into the Gnarls until we've repelled the Flesh Raiders. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you, and may the Force be with you.